Semarang, the capital city of Central Java, is located in the northern part of Java. As an industrial city, Semarang is the home for various ethnics and cultures which are able to flourish together in harmony, and therefore it makes Semarang one of the safest cities to live in Indonesia. Undip is strategically located in Semarang, the capital city of Central Java. As the capital of Central Java, Semarang has Ahmad Yani Airport, an international airport to give access for air transportation, and Tanjung Emas Harbour as a gateway for water transportation. Buses and trains are also available as public transportation connecting Jakarta, Semarang and Surabaya. Today, Diponegoro University has 12 faculties with 43 bachelor programs, 28 master programs and 9 doctoral study programs. UNDIP's vision is to be an outstanding research university by the year of 2020. Faculty of Engineering. A year after its establishment, UNDIP set up the Engineering Academy, the embryo of today's Faculty of Engineering. Now, the faculty has more than 15 departments with various programs of vocational, undergraduate and postgraduate, with almost all of which are accredited with an A. Faculty of Economics. In its effort to perform professional education in economics, Faculty of Economics cooperates with the Ministry of Finance to work on the study in physical policy instrument as a way to overcome climate change in Indonesia. Faculty of Mathematics and Natural Science. Faculty of Mathematics and Natural Science vision is that by 2018 it will be qualified faculty in mathematics and natural science along with its implementation. Faculty of Social and Political Science. The faculty conducts research regularly as part of its effort to develop science. In conducting research, the faculty has established a wide range of cooperation with government or private institutions, both local and international. Among those important cooperations are the establishments of partnerships in education program in Arizona State University and Wyoming University and US Embassy, Jakarta. Faculty of Psychology. Faculty of Psychology, Diponegoro University, has strengthened its role as education institution focusing on the effort of family empowerment. Faculty of Public Health. The Faculty of Public Health, which was established in 1935, now provides 7 interests to meet the need of developing science. The 7 interests are epidemiology and tropical diseases, public health nutrition, health administration and policy, biostatistics and population, environmental health, workplace safety and health, and health educator and behavioral science. Faculty of Humanities. Faculty of Humanities is focusing on the perpetuation of national and the world culture. The faculty emphasizes on the study of history, Indonesian and foreign culture, such as British, American and Japanese cultures, and also the study on their languages. Archive and library are also parts of the programs in this faculty. International Student Exchange Program has become the faculty's routine agenda through Dharma Siswa program since 1974. This program is a collaboration program with 14 other universities in Indonesia and has targeted students from ASEAN countries, USA, Canada, Australia, Japan, Korea, and Europe. Faculty of Law. Faculty of Law, the oldest faculty in UNDIP, has given many contributions for the development of national life in Indonesia. For example, the publishing of various books about law have been used as the standard for national law development. There have been also many articles written by the faculty members and have been published in various periodical publications. Therefore, Faculty of Law UNDIP is preparing itself to be an outstanding law faculty in Indonesia and Asia Pacific by the year of 2018. Faculty of Fisheries and Marine Science. Faculty of Fisheries and Marine Science is working toward producing qualified research that can be implemented in solving the aquabusiness-based problems. In addition, the Marine Science Department owns two study programs, namely Marine Science and Oceanography, which now become a world-class research centres for developing marine science. As one of its concerns with the environment, the faculty continuously preserves the coastal areas and its ecosystem. Faculty of Animal Agriculture. The undergraduate program is the best offered in this faculty. Here, the products resulted from cattle such as eggs, milk and meat, and the derived products such as pasteurized milk, yogurt, sausage and meatball are developed by the students and lecturers themselves. The cattle feed is also developed both from conventional and non-conventional products. Besides, the students also learn the social and economic aspects of the agriculture. Along with the society demand, this faculty will continuously develop by adding more study programs in agribusiness and agrotechnology and food technology. Faculty of Medicine. Faculty of Medicine UNDIP is one of the best medical and health study centres in Indonesia. Occupy an area of 5,436 square metres in the area of Kariadi Hospital. The faculty holds medical education for medical doctor program, specialised doctor program, health consulting, nursing and nutrition science program. Besides, the Faculty of Medicine also provides master program in biomedics and doctoral program in medical and health science. Postgraduate program. The program's vision is that by the year 2018, it will become an outstanding institution to hold the university's mission that is to conduct education, research and community service by always developing and increasing the quality of postgraduate education in producing masters and doctors who have high morality, high academic quality, are able to compete globally and are able to develop science and technology to support the learning and research activities. UNDIP has provided several facilities such as a library and a laboratory in each faculty. There are also student union, sport and art facilities to support students' extra activities. In addition, UNDIP also provides a big mosque and a hospital with an A category as part of the university's concerns for students' religious life and community service. UNDIP also provides student housing which is clean and healthy. UNDIP student housing is known as being the second cleanest student housing in Indonesia.